USB 4 and Thunderbolt 4. They both share a USB-C connector, and they're both capable of transmitting data at 40 gigabits per second, carrying audio, video, and up to 240 watts of power. So what's the difference? Although they deliver similar functionality, USB 4 allows for variations in deployment, and that's where things get weird. Consider a USB 4 port. It can either support 20 gigabits per second or 40, and doesn't need to go through a certification or validation process, and has several features that are optional, so you're not always sure what to expect. To be certified Thunderbolt 4, on the other hand, a port must be capable of 40 gigabits per second and must pass rigorous design and validation testing and certification requirements. No need to check your computer specs, no confusion. Thunderbolt 4 guarantees support for one 8K display or two 4K displays. A USB 4 port can support two displays, but more often, they only support one, and even that isn't required, as some USB 4 ports won't support video at all. Of course, there are technologies like DisplayLink or MST that can help bridge these gaps, but that's beyond the scope of this video. You can visit Plugable.com to learn more about these subjects. Just be sure to ask a grown-up for permission before surfing the World Wide Web. Thunderbolt 4 is fully compatible with USB 4. After all, it is the same underlying protocol. So a USB 4 device on a Thunderbolt 4 port will work as expected. A Thunderbolt 4 device on a USB 4 port, however, may see limited functionality. If you stuck with the video this long, you're probably still a little murky on the differences, so let's consider this. USB 4 is a fast, capable connection that can technically do just about anything Thunderbolt 4 can. However, USB 4 does not require certification, and it allows for variations in implementation, so consumers may struggle to match devices with computers. To see an example of this confusing conundrum in action, just take a gander at Apple's M1-powered MacBook Pro. Equipped with USB 4, it's only capable of supporting one display, but its Thunderbolt 4-equipped M1 and M2 Pro counterparts support two or more displays. Thunderbolt 4, on the other hand, does a great job of setting expectations. With stringent certification requirements for devices and computers, consumers can compute with confidence in the knowledge that their Thunderbolt port is fully featured for the best possible performance. USB 4 or Thunderbolt 4, who wins? Well, it really comes down to what you need to do. USB 4 can be quite capable, but features aren't always fully deployed. Thunderbolt 4 is always consistent, so it's ideal when setting up offices with a mixed fleet of laptops, but it is a little more. As always, if you have questions on connections or comments about anything else, let us know down below or contact us directly at support@plugable.com. We'll get you connected.